Queen Elizabeth II has been featured on banknotes here in England since 1960, but that is all set to change. For the first time, King Charles has seen his image on a banknote presented to him by the Governor of the Bank of England here at Buckingham Palace. Both sets of banknotes will circulate here in England from June, featuring both the Queen and King Charles. That is at Charles's request, because these notes featuring his mother won't be pulled until they're worn out, part of the King's push to limit the environmental impact of his accession to the throne. More royal news on 7 News throughout the day.